My mighty asteroid magnification machine is complete.
Your mighty magno what now?
With this machine, I can magnify my powers, allowing me to control the biggest, most hugest meteors in the galaxy. Watch.
What's happening?
I don't think that's meant to fall off.
Don't worry!
It's going to explode! Everyone, take cover!
Atomic asteroids! That was amazing!
Is everybody okay?
Fine. Totally fine.
We need to assess the damage.
Damage? There's quite a lot of it.
Uh-oh. That's not good.
We've taken some serious damage.
Listen up, PJs. We've got to get all those parts back and fast. If they fall into the hands of a villain, they could use them to unlock the secrets of the PJ Power Cube.
There's not a moment to lose.
PJ Masks, we're on our way.
Into the night, day.
All right, Power Heroes, here's the damage. We've lost 4 reactors, a lot of gears from the ship's core motors, and almost all of our reactor fuel crystals.
Without these parts, we've got no engine. The PJ Power Cube can't move.
We'll be a sitting duck.
Ducks? Where? I love ducks.
PJ Robot has gone down to the city to try and scope out where the parts landed. All we have to do is sit back, relax, and wait for it to tell us. Oh, that was fast. Display footage.
Luna Girl, what is she doing?
Metal! Bring me all the metal you can find. I want it all!
We've got to recover those parts.
There are gems and gears all over the city. We should split up into pairs to make sure we can cover it all.
Good idea. Ice Cub, you team up with Newton Star. Gekko, you're with Anu. Owlette, you go with Lilyfay.
And I'll pair up with Bastet.
PJ Power Heroes, to the Explorider! Twice to teleport.
Ha!
your sun disk to break boxes. It's not always good to break every box. Try using your sun disk to push Loony Girl's moths away. Found a hidden area. Problems over here?
We've reached a really big gorge, and it's impossible to jump over. We need to find a way to get across. I'm not sure that would work. What if we try something else?
No time to waste. Super Cat Stripes!
Jump. Try to break the boxes with your super cat speed. can electrocute you. Starlight Ray and break boxes. Moths are really annoying. That would work.
Great idea! Ice Comet Thing!
Strong.
Go away.
are a lot of enemies around.
Watch out! The moonballs can electrocute you!
Of machines, too. There must be a way to get through there. Are you sure there isn't a better idea? What if we try something else? Let's ask our friends for help. Swipe. Open this by pressing a button.
snowball and break the boxes. There are two routes. Let's choose one. Remember to slow down. Use super snowballs to make the moths go away. I'm detecting a special amulet nearby. Keep an eye out for it. I see you're in trouble. What's wrong?
That huge machine keeps firing balls at us. We have to find a way to avoid it. I'm not sure that would work.
Good choice. Star Shield!
Use the Star Shield Dash to hit that object and get lots of gems. Enemies around. We've got to find a way to get the amulet.
And right.
Watch out for the obstacles.
Yeah. gems to build the turbo bar.
Use the turbo and go faster.
Use ramps to go faster.
Go through the speed rings to go faster.
Through the speed rings to go faster.
This is really fun.
Turbo and go faster.
Obstacles.
obstacle ahead. Be careful.
All this metal.
Ooh, are you making a giant pile of junk?
Well, as much as I'd love to tell you all the details of my incredible secret plan, I'm afraid it's, as the name suggests, secret, so none of your business.
Well, you know what is our business? That reactor unit. It belongs to us.
Oh, wah, wah, wah. I'm so sad for you all. If you want this reactor back, you'll have to defeat me first.
Sure! Let's go, Power Heroes!
You're no match for my mischievous mom!
Look out!
Follow me, Ice Cup! I'll cover you!
Ice Cub. Huh?
I got you, buddy.
No, you don't.
Up here, Luna Girl.
Time to seal the deal, Bastet. Back. That's one down and three to go.
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
Woo-hoo!